The year was 2000. I didn't know what I was doing. All I know is I wanted to rock.